Shy. Sorry. I don't
have any.
Wow, just see something. If you don't mind, can you please?
Richard. Yes, that is how I am. Naturally, I'm shy.
Having walked around, you have been in school. I don't know.
Okay, let me take you around this one.
Okay, thank you. Who is at the door? Call me. Ah, oh, Richard!
Hey, Anna!
Welcome.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine.
And how is work?
Work is fine.
So, you're coping with your...
Yeah, how is your...
Enjoying it, you know.
So, what about... Tunji.
I heard from Tunji yesterday. He's doing well.
And John?
Yeah, they are fine. So, how was the last outing?
I really enjoyed myself.
So, our family and friends, everybody is fine. Okay, I have a surprise for you.
What's it all about?
You know what, just calm down.
You know I don't like surprises.
Okay, you know, stand up.
Okay.
A very special surprise. Before you see this surprise, you have to close your eyes. Close your eyes. Make sure you don't open it. Make sure you don't open it. Now you can open it.
Oh Diana,
will you marry me?
Is this for you, Richard? Yes, I'll marry you. Yes. Oh my God, yes. Oh, my
Charles, action.
Oh my God.
Speak out.
Who is this girl for Kaisi? Over 4 months now she has been missing. And nobody knows her whereabouts. She told me she was going to her own place in Lagos. Since then, I've not seen her. I've not heard from her. I've tried calling, sending text messages. But all to no avail. Oh God. This is my right to be. I think I'll go to her own place in Lagos and look for her. I think I'll go to Lagos.
Richard. You look sad, what is the problem?
My sister is Diana.
Diana, what has she done this time?
Diana is missing for over 4 months now.
Over 4 months? Yes. What happened?
I don't know, she told me she was going to her mom's place in Lagos. Since then, I've not seen her.
What would have happened to her?
I don't know, I've sent text messages, I've called, but no one is missing her.
I actually came to invite you for my cousin's wedding in Lagos tomorrow.
Lagos?
Yes, Lagos. I want you to accompany me to the wedding. After the wedding, we can both go to Diana's auntie's house to look for her.
That is a good idea. When is the wedding going to take place?
Tomorrow in Lagos.
Tomorrow? I think I'll come with you.
Better. Okay, I'll leave you to prepare for the wedding. See you tomorrow.
Goodbye.
Bye.
lovely wedded wife?
Yes, I do.
Will you, Diana, take care of him as a lovely wedded husband?
Yes, I do.
Yes, you may now exchange your ring.
Diana!
Richard!
What is going on now? What is going on?
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 Oh my God!
Awesome!